Bateson Project, Wikipedia article audio. The Bateson Project was the name given to a groundbreaking collaboration organized by Gregory Bateson, which was responsible for some of the most important papers and innovations in communication and psychotherapy in the 1950s and early 1960s. Its other members were Donald D. Avila Jackson, J. Haley, John Weakland, and Bill Fry. Perhaps their most famous and influential publication was Towards a Theory of Schizophrenia, which introduced the concept of the double bind, and helped found family therapy. Bibliography.